An arson investigation underway after a house fire. It happened in the 200 block of First Street early this morning in Danville. Firefighters found a fire on the porch. They put it out quickly, causing only damage to the porch and side of the house. Now, a man was sleeping inside but heard something on his porch, saw the fire, and was able to get out. The investigation is ongoing.